And the whole world's been moved. You take a kiss. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing.
Ballin', money stacked, all the shack now. know it's truly be missed. So I'ma keep a cool head, stay out of the news headlines, and show these other rappers it's bedtime. It's clear to see that I'm a hell of a time. I copy broke down hard, top career with a shine. I got some time, they ain't nuts, I can build it with time. Who got a flow in a live show better than mine? I got a packed house yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All the dope boys yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
The back game yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. You wanna be with the king, what is you gon' do? When you show up on the scene, what are two guns drew? And you and your friend and play a little 2-on-2. If you do half of what I do, you'll be hitting the deck. I got a tool and a vest, I can get some respect. I'ma make it hard for another sucker to flex. Show him the second score, or a sucker to test. Man, I'm like, too large and way too fresh. Work well with it. You're quick to check the lane like a game of chess. You wanna be better, bring your best. Who you standing in your front yard yelling?
Bring them out, bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All the dope boys yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
Fuck the back game yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All my front yard yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
All the dope boys yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
Fuck the back game yelling,
bring them out, bring them out.
Yeah. Good afternoon, basketball fans, and welcome to the Center for Health and Wellness on the campus of Minnesota West Community and Technical College for today's MCAC women's basketball matchup between the visiting Riverland Blue Devils and your Minnesota West Lady Jays. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your headwear for the playing of our national anthem. Fans, coaches, and players, the National Junior College Athletic Association and Minnesota West Community and Technical College are committed to the ideas of good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play. We ask all fans, coaches, and players to show respect for the opposing team, game officials, and each other before, during, and after today's event. Persons throwing objects or participating in other acts in conflict with good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play are subject to ejection. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Let's meet today's starting lineups, starting with the Riverland Blue Devils. Starting at a guard, a 5'6 freshman from Hector, Minnesota, number 0, Lily Dean. Starting at a guard, a 5'8 sophomore from Klawock, Alaska, number 10, Kenai Holine. Starting at a forward, a 5'9 sophomore from Medford, Minnesota, number 14, Erica Thurnau. Starting at a forward, a 5'9 freshman from New Richland, Minnesota, number 15, Sarah George. And starting at a 4 to 5'10 sophomore from Spain, number 22, Laura Granada. And now let's meet the starting lineup for your Minnesota West Lady Jays. Starting at a 4 to 5'10 freshman from White, South Dakota, number 11, Skyla Peterson. Starting at a guard, a 5'5 sophomore from Fort Thompson, South Dakota, number 15, Audrey Drappo. Starting at a guard, a 5'10 sophomore from Worthington, Minnesota, number 20, Olivia Hanga. Starting at a forward, a 5'11 sophomore from Roseville, Minnesota, number 25, Hattie DeVries. And starting at a forward, a 5'7 sophomore from Mission, South Dakota, number 30, Wachoni uses arrow. The Minnesota West Lady Jays are led by head coach Rosalie Hangahostica, assisted by Avery Van Roekel. The head coach of the Riverland Blue Devils is Anna Meyer. Let's play basketball. Thank you. Maddie DeVries. Riverland foul number 10, Kanaya Holine, her first, team's first. Shooting two for the Lady Jays, number 11, Skyla Peterson. The assist from Audrey Droppo. Lady J foul number 11, Skyla Peterson, her first, team's first. Shooting two for the Blue Devils, number 0, Lily Dean. Three-pointer for Laura Granada. Three-pointer for Olivia Hanga. Into the game for the Lady Jays, number 23, Deja Potter. Into the game for Minnesota West, number 2, Ava Parrish. Hey. driver, Audrey Droppo. Three-pointer for Laura Granada. Olivia Haying. Three-pointer for Erica Thurnell. Media timeout on the floor. Jump ball, possession arrow in favor of Riverland. Minnesota West foul number 23, Deja Potter, her first, team second. Sarah George.
Thank you. point over Deja Potter, the assist from Ava Parrish.
Minnesota Westfall number 23, Deja Potter, her second, team's third. Into the game for the Lady Jays, number 3, Casey Miller. Into the game now for the Lady Jays, number 33, Aisha Zadie. Minnesota West foul on number 33, Aisha Zadie, her first, team's fourth. Shooting two for the Blue Devils, number 15, Sarah George.
Bye.
Olivia Hanga, the assist from Hattie DeVries. Laura Granada. Skyla Peterson. Jump ball possession arrow in favor of Riverland. Sarah George. Sarah George. Riverland foul number 14, Erica Thurnau, her first, team's first. Into the game now for Minnesota West, number 2, Ava Parrish, number 23, Deja Potter.
Slice.
Patty DeVries.
Timeout, Riverland. This is now a media timeout.
DeVries. Lily Dean.
Riverland foul number 15, Sarah George, her first, team second. Into the game for the Lady Jays, number 3, Casey Miller. Shooting 2 for Minnesota West, number 2, Ava Parrish. DeVries, the assist from Aisha Zadie.
Five, four, three, two.
Minnesota West foul number two, Ava Parrish, her first, team's first. Into the game for the Lady Jays, number 11, Skyla Peterson, number 15, Audrey Droppo, and number 20, Olivia Hanga. Kenai Holine. At halftime, the Minnesota West Lady Jays 36, Riverland 24.
Every morning there's a halo hanging from the corner of my girlfriend's Laura, back with her. Laura, with her. Laura.
Skyla Peterson. Offensive foul on Riverland's number 10, Kanai Holine, her second team's first.
Offensive foul on Riverland's number 15, Sarah George, her second, team's second. Into the game for the Lady Jays, number 23, Deja Potter. Foul number 14, Erica Thurnau, her second, team's third. Shooting two for the Lady Jays, number 25, Hetty DeVries.
Lily Dean.
Good pass. Cutter, cutter. Good, Sarah. Rebound!
Riverland foul on number zero, Lily Dean, her first, team's fourth. Shooting two for the Lady Jays is number 30, Wachoni uses arrow. Foul number 22, Laura Grenada, her first, team's fifth. Shooting two for the Lady Jays, number 20, Olivia Hanga. Riverland foul number 14, Erica Thurnow, her third. Bonus situation for the Lady Jays. Shooting two for Minnesota West, number 23, Deja Potter. Jump ball, possession error in favor of Riverland. We have a media timeout on the floor. We'll be right back. 3-pointer for Deja Potter. Three-pointer for Audrey Giroppo.
Attack.
Kanai Holine. The assist from Hattie DeVries.
Attack it, Lily. Go, go, go. Look up.
Sarah George. Timeout, Minnesota West. This is now a media timeout. Lady J foul number 11, Skyla Peterson, her second, team's first. Kanai Holine. Three-pointer for Kanai Holine.
Get a stop! Get a stop! Slow it down! Slow it down! Slow it down! Hey! Shooter! Shooter! Stop.
Minnesota West foul number two, Ava Parrish, her second, team second. Into the game for the Lady Jays, number 15, Audrey Droppo, and number 24, Olivia Hench. Lady J foul number 24, Olivia Hench, her first, team's third. Minnesota West foul number 15, Audrey Droppo, her first, team's fourth. Lily Dean.
Go! Go!
Sarah George.
Get a stop! Get a stop! All the way! All the way!
Lily Dean.
Push it! Run the floor,
Keenan. Kenai Holin.
Get a stop! Get a stop!
Riverland foul number 22, Laura Grenada, her second, team's first. Shooting two for Lady Jays number 30, Wachoni Uzazero. Kenai Holin.
Get back!
Hey. Skyla Peterson, the assist from Hattie DeVries. Three-pointer for Laura Grenada. Got the basket for Olivia Hanga. Riverland foul number 22, Laura Grenada, her third, team second. Into the game for the Lady Jays, number 23, Deja Potter. Shooting one for Minnesota West, number 20, Olivia Hanga. Audrey Drapo.
That's lazy, guys. Let's go. Are you ready? Two.
Kenai Holin. Olivia Hayenga.
Hey, get it across.
Timeout, Riverland. Yep, charging 30. This is a media timeout. I Lily Dean. Riverland foul number 14, Erica Thurnow. Her fourth, team's third. Shooting two for the Lady Jays, number 20, Olivia Hayanga. Minnesota West foul number 20, Olivia Hanga, her first, team's first. Riverland foul number 15, Sarah George. Her third, team's fourth.
Sarah, good cut. Good cut. Hey, talk on screens.
Timeout, Minnesota West. The Lady Jays will take a 30-second timeout. Skyla Peterson.
Spade.
Three-pointer for Laura Granada. Is the assist for Madre Droppo. Yeah. Riverland foul on number 22, Laura Grenada, her fourth. Team's fifth. Shooting two for the Lady Jays, number 20, Olivia Hanga. Lady J foul number 23, Deja Potter, her third. Team second, shooting two for the Blue Devils is number 15, Sarah George. Kanai Holin. Deja Potter, the assist from Ava Parrish. Three-pointer for Laura Grenada. Final score, the Minnesota West Lady Jays 77, Riverland 63. Thank you.
opportunity. Seize everything you ever wanted. In one moment. To capture. Just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. He's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Blah. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddy's he know. He won't have it. He knows. His whole back's in his ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when he's back to the lab again. Yo, this whole rap's city better go capture this moment and hope it don't.
Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you don't.
up with some lines when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool. She got a new G-Wag, she wanna hit highlight room and show it off. Got a new body, girl, show it off. It's a Brazilian, I know it's all. Toned up and she got a six-pack. Look like she used to play volleyball. American Express, you can have it all. Cold to the safe, you can have it all. Yo, main page, what's your finster? I wanna know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl, I wanna know what you've been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hell? Just let me know what you into. If you out in public and he want your number, just tell him I need that's me and you.
The way you made me feel these days. Some getting dry for you, baby girl. Smoking tar for you, baby girl. Burn somebody block for you, dog. I'm a made man, tied in all the way, baby, so I gotta respect you. Put hands on you in the past, insecure because your body is pressure. Four words when I think about them is crusty, musty, dusty, rusty. Eight words when I think about us. Disrespect, yeah, I smack them. The text that you say in the captions. The videos you got ever leave me going viral or going platinum. Don't worry about your friend's story when I had her alone. She gon' try and put some extras on to take you out of your zone. You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone. They gon' tell you it's a chill night. Tell you how they rather stay home. Yeah. Jealous. Yeah. And I know what I said about being involved, but just like that R&B group from the 90s, girl, one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you in Broadway shows. One call, I'll sit in front row. One wrong call from your ex, saying done to get them sent home. One call in my 10 toes, down to go wherever I say go. Even if we gotta travel across the globe, down to take it to the end of the road. For real. The way you made me feel these days. Something dark for you, baby girl. Smoke a tar for you, baby girl. Burn somebody block for you.
Feel like 80 rats in my memories. I've been in my way out here, yeah, no, that's facts. You ain't living that shit you said, yeah, we know that's cap. You ain't got that ass when you see me, no, I'm strapped. DTOVO, we back again, going back.
Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved, I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't going playing ball, but I'll show you how to, got to do it if you really want to ball. Take it far, bring it back against the wall, and a bunch of need you to go away. Still going back on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it broad day.
Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road, I don't care why I go, long as I keep paying.
Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to the Center for Health and Wellness on the campus of Minnesota West Community and Technical College here in Worthington for tonight's MCAC men's basketball matchup between the visiting Riverland Blue Devils and your Minnesota West Blue Jays. Fans, coaches, and players, the National Junior College Athletic Association and the Minnesota West Community and Technical College are committed to the ideas of good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play. We ask all fans, coaches, and players to show respect for the opposing team, game officials, and each other before, during, and after tonight's event. Persons throwing objects or participating in other acts in conflict with good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play are subject to ejection. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Let's meet today's starting lineups. Starting with the Riverland Blue Devils. Starting at a guard, a 6'4 freshman from Miami, Florida. Number one, Christian Campbell. Starting at a guard, a 5'11 sophomore from St. Paul, Minnesota. Number five, Dwayne Thompson. Starting at forward, a 6'4 sophomore from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Number 11, Xavier McCall. Starting at a guard, a 6'3 freshman from Pompano Beach, Florida. Number 35, Nazeem Chahide. And starting at a forward, a 6'5 freshman from Austin, Minnesota, number 42, Buai Dua. And now the starting lineup for your Minnesota West Blue Jays. Starting at a guard, a 6-foot sophomore from Auburn, Alabama, number 4, Jordan Sinclair. Starting at a guard, a 6-foot freshman from Kansas City, Missouri, number 10, Kashoto Ojulu. Starting at a guard, a 6-foot freshman from Joretta, Louisiana, number 12, Paul Fairley Jr. Starting at a forward, a 6-7 freshman from South Sudan, number 35, Jakoi Rio. And starting at a guard, a 6-foot freshman from Rochester, Minnesota, number 45, Teddy Collins Jr. The head coach of the Minnesota Blue Jays is Dan Tharp. The head coach of the Riverland Blue Devils is Derek Hahn. Let's play basketball. Take a 30-second timeout. Riverland foul number 11, Xavier McCall, his first, team's first. Dwayne Thompson. Riverland foul number 35, Nazee Chahide. His first, team second. Into the game for the Blue Jays, number 3, Jordan Samuelson. Number 11, Jeremiah Guevara. Number 24, London Bonner. Number 23, Kenneth Logan. And number 33, Henry Council. Take a full timeout. Minnesota West foul number 11, Jeremiah Guevara, his first, team's first. Shooting two for the Blue Devils, number 5, Dwayne Thompson. Thank you. Riverland foul on number one, Christian Campbell, his first, team's third. Into the game for the Blue Jays, number 45, Teddy Collins Jr., number 10, Karsharo Julu, number 12, Paul Fairley Jr., number 4, Jordan Sinclair, number 35, Jacoy Wheel. Dwayne Thompson. Riverland foul number 42, Buai Duak, his first, team's fourth. Eight of the game for the Blue Devils, number 3, Deshaun Jackson, number 4, Avery Weddle, number 24, Jordan Weddle. Riverland foul on number 3, Deshaun Jackson, his first, team's fifth. Into the game from the Blue Devils, number 2, DeMar Jenkins. Into the game for Minnesota West, number 3, Jordan Samuelson, and number 33, Henry Council. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 15, Rafael Belinas.
Slip.
Jordan Weddle. For Jordan Sinclair, the assist from Kaisharo Ojulu. Riverland foul number 24, Jordan Weddle, his first team's sixth. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 3, Deshaun Jackson. Shooting one for the Blue Jays is number 4, Jordan Sinclair. Pointer for Deshaun Jackson. Number 12, Paul Fairley Jr. Number 45, Teddy Collins Jr. Riverland foul number 24, Jordan Weddle, his second, team seventh. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 1, Christian Campbell. Shooting a 1-1 for the Blue Jays is number 33, Henry Council. Thank you.
Teddy Collins Jr. Minnesota West, number 10, Carcharo Julu, number 11, Jeremiah Guevara, number 23, Kenneth Logan, back in the game for Riverland. Number 5, Dwayne Thompson, number 11, Xavier McCall, number 42, Buai Duap. Minnesota West foul number 23, Kenneth Logan, his first, team's second. Christian Campbell. Carshara Jewel. Minnesota West foul number 11, Jeremiah Guevara, his second, team's third. We have immediate timeout on the floor.
Count the basket for Christian Campbell. Minnesota West foul number 10, Carcharo Julu, his first team's fourth. Shooting one, Blue Blue Devils number one, Christian Campbell. Riverland foul number 11, Samir McCall, his second. Team 7. Shooting 2 for the Blue Jays, number 10, Carcharo Julu. Into the game for the Blue Devils is number 33, Jose Yepes. Minnesota West foul number 23, Kenneth Logan, his second, team's fifth. Into the game with the Blue Jays, number 33, Henry Council. Jose Yepes, his first, team's ninth. Shooting one for the Blue Jays is number 35, Jagoy Wheel. Thank you. Into the game with the Blue Jays, number 45, Teddy Collins Jr. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 4, Avery Weddle. And number 3, Deshaun Jackson. Minnesota West foul number 35, Chigoy Wheel, his first, team 6. Number 2, DeMar Jenkins. Minnesota West foul number 45, Teddy Collins Jr., his first, team 7. Into the game for Minnesota West is number 3, Jordan Samuelson. Shooting a 1-1 for the Blue Devils is number 4, Avery Weddle. Thank you. Minnesota has fouled number 35, Jagoy Wheel, his second. Team's eight. Into the game with the Blue Jays, number 33, Henry Council. Shooting a 1-1 for the Blue Devils, number 3, Deshaun Jackson. Jenkins. Jackson. Count the basket for Avery Weddle.
No matter what, you never take that from me. My So amazing. and what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me. I'm just saying how I feel, man. I ain't one of the Cosbys, I ain't go to hell, man. I guess the money should have changed them. I guess I should have forgot where I came from.
Riverland foul number 42, Boy Duop, his second, team's first. Shooting two for the Blue Jays, number 45, Teddy Collins Jr. Minnesota West foul number 10, Carcharo Ojulu, his second, team's first. Shooting two for the Blue Devils is number 42, Boy Duop. Take a full timeout. This is also a media timeout. for Xavier McCall. Riverland foul on number 5, Dwayne Thompson, his first, team second. Minnesota West foul number 35, Jagoy Wheel, his third, team second. Minnesota West foul number 4, Jordan Sinclair. His first, team's third. Shooting 2 for the Blue Devils, number 42, Boy Dua. Into the game for the Blue Jays, number 3, Jordan Samuelson, and number 33, Henry Council. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 24, Jordan Weddle. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 33, Jose Yepes. Thank you.
This way.
Jordan Weddle. Jose Yepes. Minnesota West foul number 4, Jordan Sinclair, his second, team's 4th. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 2, DeMar Jenkins. Number 3, Deshaun Jackson. Number 4, Avery Weddle. Into the game for the Blue Jays, number 12, Paul Fairley Jr. Number 35, Jacoy Wheel. Minnesota West foul number 33, Henry Council, his first, team's 5th. Chagoy Real.
Go to the casino tonight.
Timeout. This is also a media timeout. Christian Campbell. Minnesota West foul number 3, Jordan Samuelson, his first, team 6th. Into the game for the Blue Jays, number 10, Carcharo Jalou. From Kenneth Logan. Christian Campbell. Riverland foul number 5, Dwayne Thompson is second. Team's third. Riverland foul number 42, Boy Duop, his third, team's fourth. Shooting two for the Blue Jays, number 23, Kenneth Logan. Chihide. Minnesota West foul number 35, Jacoy Wheel, his fourth personal foul, team seven. Into the game for the Blue Jays, number 45, Teddy Collins Jr. Shooting a 1-1 for the Blue Devils is number 1, Christian Campbell. Xavier McCall.
Thank you.
Campbell. End of the game for the Blue Jays, number 21, Brian Rios, and number 24, London Bonner. Also in the game, number 3, Jordan Samuelson. Dwayne Thompson. Riverland foul number 5, Dwayne Thompson, his third, team's fifth. Riverland foul number 1, Christian Campbell, his second, team 6. Minnesota West foul on number 21, Brian Rios, his first, team's 8. Kosharo Ojulu. Minnesota West foul number 4, Jordan Sinclair, his third, team's 9th. Into the game for the Blue Jays, number 3, Jordan Samuelson, number 32, Avery Tom, and number 33, Henry Council. Into the game for the Blue Devils, number 2, DeMar Jenkins, number 3, Deshaun Jackson, number 24, Jordan Weddle, and number 33, Jose Yepes. Shooting a 1-1 for the Blue Devils, number 5, Dwayne Thompson. Timeout Riverland, the Blue Devils will take a 30-second timeout.
Bye.
play there for Damar Jenkins. Minnesota West foul number 21, Brian Rios, his second, team's 10th. Double bonus situation, shooting two for Riverland is number 3, Deshaun Jackson. Deshaun Jackson. Final score, Riverland 88, Minnesota West 61. Thank you very much for attending tonight's games. Please drive home safely.